Here's how I made my homemade aqua regia. This is sodium nitrite with the formula NaNO2. This is hydrochloric acid that you can buy at Home Depot. When you mix the two, you get that.